I'm Bob McDonald. I'm the host of Quirks and Quarks on CBC Radio. I'm a science journalist, and I'm an author of 5 books, but I'm also a motorcyclist and a sailor. We do books on Quirks and Quarks. So the one that I'm reading right now is by Dr. Sean Carroll, and he is exploring the world of quantum mechanics and some of the mysteries that go on there, because there are some things that happen in the very tiny worlds that we don't understand, like action at a distance. You take a couple of particles and then you separate them. If you do something to this one changes, even though you didn't touch that one, stuff like that. And he's trying to make sense of this because quantum mechanics is one of the great mysteries of science. So I'm into that at the moment, trying to understand it. It's really hard. Every week on my program, Quirks and Quarks, scientists from all around the world talk to me about what they just found out. It's always new. We just published this week. Sometimes it's big stuff like gravitational waves, which we just discovered recently. Now that's one of those game changers in astronomy because Einstein theorized them, but we didn't actually see them. So we finally got detectors that could see them. And that was really exciting because gravity is one of the forces we haven't been able to control yet. It would be really nice if we could turn it off. I would really like that when I'm going upstairs and my knees are creaking, you know. We can't do that, so who knows what gravitational waves will lead to. That's a whole new era of astronomy. I find that exciting. If you go back in time, 2,000 years, the greatest library of the ancient world was in Alexandria, and it was the culmination of knowledge of the civilizations at the time, the Egyptians, the Babylonians, the Sumerians, even the Romans. And it was actually the head of the Library of Alexandria, I have this in my latest book, who did the first experiment to actually measure the size of the Earth. That was done out of a library in Alexandria 2,000 years ago. So libraries are key to gathering our knowledge. And if you have a question about the universe, come here and find out. It's a gathering place of people, like this beautiful theater that you have, to gather together and say, hey, let's celebrate knowledge. Let's celebrate what we know. Celebrate the people who find out what we know. So they're really vital to our civilization.